You're watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Christmas Eve forecast. We are anticipating temperatures to be fairly mild today. Most of the cloud cover will hang around the first half of the day, and the rain shower activity completely gone. So we are looking at the possibility of a few pockets of sun in the afternoon. There's your cold front. Very weak, pretty minimal, maybe bringing a shower or two to the mountains quickly during the second half of the afternoon. That moves through and pretty much takes away all the cloud cover with it. So tonight into your Christmas morning, mostly clear skies for Santa to make sure that he gets to your home. We do see a few isolated clouds coming in during the afternoon on Christmas Day. No precipitation anticipated and staying clear into Saturday morning with those temperatures dropping. Small craft advisory on the water today. Southwesterly winds gusting upwards of 25 knots. We will have seas at 6 to 9 feet and some visibility issues mostly in the morning. So we're drying out during the day, mostly cloudy, and the big story, the record warmth, 57, your anticipated high. The record is 53 degrees. Tonight, skies are clearing, still staying rather mild, forecasting a low of 38, and that would tie the record warmest low for a Christmas morning, which was actually last year. Tomorrow, we are anticipating highs in the low 50s, 46 for your high on Saturday, showers possible Sunday. Highs will struggle to even break the freezing mark during the first half of next week.